Thank you. But over there, I can see that thing moving with my voice, probably. With my beautiful voice. Also, Richard lost one alive.
Sarah in ultra try hard mode has to get Wyatt to sub for Turbo.
Ultra try hard. Wait, is Sarah playing Bruce in.
Yeah. They're pretty much the dominating. Maybe you're
I don't know. I think Richard thinks stuff a little bit more than I do.
It's a dead secret right now.
Yeah, I believe Richard thinks stuff a little bit more than I do, so. Are you quitting for KQ30?
Yeah. Got a pretty decent team. Well, I'm quitting one third of the games. We have a three-team queen. Three-queen team. It'll be pretty fun.
Oh, yeah, you told me.
Yeah.
Okay. Remember that. So, what were your day?
I'm dead.
Sweet. That sounds hard. I mean, probably it sounds, I don't know. Hello, hello. I don't hear anything.
Okay.
Thank you. Probably.
Okay. Do you want to load it on my phone?
Sure. I'll go for it.
Lazy because we didn't have enough teams here on time, so I didn't want to run this, but I made him run it anyway.
Like, I don't blame Charles, though. We're barely four teams.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be talking, and you click something in the thing. And, oh, look. So it's nice that we have the things like gates and stuff in the stream, also the kill death ratio issue. What's that word for? Okay, Over there, it's still fine. Also, I'm losing myself mostly to the left. And the Richard seems to be doing much, much better in that.
Oh yeah, they might win this game.
Yeah, they don't have anything like going against them right now.
No,
Blue is going great on berries.
Oh, Blue is gonna win on berries?
Yeah!
Right.
Oh, you have a...
And there's a bunch of loose berries.
No,
Richard
no.
just wants to kick them. That greed bag. And he kind of does. And,
oh my...
Checkers, not the strongest bear on it. Sorry, Checkers. Where's that? I will call him. Just two berries left, and Moose is on last. I bet Sarah will not be happy.
Yeah, I can hear her, like... kind of arguing.
Moose! Why are you doing that? I need a gate, Moose!
One berry, one life. And
oh no, Richard should not be there. Take the gates, take the pressure.
Well, they got life,
so no.
It was good that he was protecting Sona.
Oh, I'm going to stay.
Okay.
Alright.
Sounds something I or you would do.
I would not have done it.
Oh, you.
I love the pack, so.
You would have done it. 100% true.
Oh, he's gonna get pinched. Okay, nice out.
Oh, that hover transfer. I love the hover transfer.
Hit this player. Yeah, that's a game!
Woohoo! Beautiful.
D is jumping. Alright, let's click that blue notch. Marker 1. Bam.
1-1. Beautiful.
Alright. I think Blue's gonna run berries here again.
Zero berries.
No eggs.
But he
get his speed up.
Tagged his speed, so that's good. Right? I mean, it's something I would do. I'm not like trashing Richard or anything. Yeah.
Alright, D. Let's carry this D. Kill some stuff.
You can do it. I trust
you.
Oh!
Okay.
Then Sarah happened.
Oh, no.
That was B1.
No, wait.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, see, Richard could have side J'd there and passed, and that would be good.
But side J's are slow, although side J's are decent.
Killing some stuff! Let's go, D! D's a little mad at me.
Savage. That's all I can see.
Yeah. Snail's moving back. Maybe he's pull some magic?
Yeah, but game's pretty even right now. I mean, Richard is in last life and doing weird shit right now, but...
Wait, is there some weird-ass music playing?
You take the thing south, right, you hear the music. But Moose won, 2-1.
Alright.
Beautiful.
Rod on gold, Moose on blue.
Oh my god, I will lose so bad.
Yeah, I believe.
Me versus...
No, it's a 5-round tournament and we missed first round. Alright, Rod versus Moose. Rod versus Moose. You had a good game. I was calling it out.
Aw, thanks, man. I haven't commentated since I moved to New York. Did you know that?
I did not know that. I'm actually really bad at commentating.
I am too. I just like to talk about other things other than playing, which is bad. I also like that we have sound effects and we should use them.
You're going to make an announcement. Wait, I already made this announcement. It's Rod on Gold! Rod on Gold! Moose!
They're on there. They're there.
T.
Oh, it's because they, yeah, they're a hybrid team.
Rod needs one sub. Oh, there it is. All right.
Rob did some voodoo magic and somehow made a whole bunch of teams work out of an erroneous amount of people. I didn't believe in him, but he did it. Congratulations.
Yeah, you just write names down on the board. That's pretty much how it works.
It was voodoo. Also, where is this music coming from? Do you hear it?
Oh, yeah. I don't know. Probably
they're having a party next door. There's Red Velvet Cake, and me and Tiana are trying to get in on it, but we have to have conversations with people in order to do that, and we didn't want to do that.
You can talk to people.
No, it's so scary. So scary. So we have new cabs here in New York City. For those of you watching who don't know that, like new public cabs that are a lot of fun. We have one in Wonderville now, which has a whole bunch of indie arcade games. And then we have one at Queens Brewery, and they're forming their own shadow scenes. And it's exciting. Shout out to Daphne, who decided to go play at QB tonight instead of being with us. We ran a Chipotle line without you, but we love you sometimes.
I'm fine with it. We got to play more here.
Yeah, yeah. Some people might go to Queens Brewery afterwards. That's the beauty of all of this.
Hardcore.
Where were we the other day? And you're like, everyone go to Google. And so we just played for 3 hours. Oh, we were
that,
here.
That only works once. It has worked once in my life. After coronation.
You got a lot of people to go to Google after coronation.
It's probably a little bit too many.
All right, so we're probably on day map. The best map. Certifiably. No, you know I'm bad at this. I'm awful luck. I'm gonna. B-Wong is willing to bet on me gambling for him.
We
got this guy. B-Wong sucks. TM. Sarah is on blue abs right now. I think she's running a slow warrior for this particular tournament.
She's probably more like backup speed.
Yeah. One queen for each. Super fun time. I've never met Rod. Am I saying that?
Rod. Yeah, Rod works at Google. He plays a lot of collaborations we play with us. He's pretty good, actually.
What are you talking about? He's Tiana and Drew.
I would rather have Sarah and Wyatt.
I don't know.
It's not. Ooh, Stinch. Oh, Wyatt went for it. No Stinch for you.
Muy he looked at
me. He looked at me and laughed.
Oh, and there it is for blue. Adelie's cheering for her mama on the side. Go, mommy. Adelie does this really great thing that I like to call. Radical self-care. Adelie likes to sit on the couch and...
Oh, was this when she, like, launches herself off the
couch? Herself towards the edge and stops just at the very last moment.
Maybe this is, like, a Reddit R babies are dumb kind of moment.
No, I think she's brilliant. She wanted to test the adults around her, you see. It was more about us. And understanding whether or not we could handle the children. Are we equipped? We did it.
Wow. Is that why she has a big gash on her head?
I wasn't there for the gash. So maybe others are not as well equipped as me and Sam are for launch babies. But her radical self-care.
Brian and Sarah are not good parents. That's what it sounds like.
They're the best parents. I'm saying that they didn't have us there for support. Maybe their bad friends were there. You know?
So you're saying you should be a permanent babysitter.
I'm so down for it. I love that baby. Shout out to Marion and her colorful beer. Night map, home of the top to the bottom. Farewell, moose, in 2 seconds. See you later, guys. Ooh, that was a nice idea, but couldn't complete it. Ooh, Tiana. So you're a proprietor of a night snail, right? That's your jam?
If I'm gonna queen, I'm definitely a night snail because berries require a lot of queen skill.
As long as you know.
Yeah.
But what if you're objective? What if you're objectifying? What if you're the objective? No, you don't care.
Yeah. I mean, I still think snail's probably a little better if you've got like two strong warriors.
No, I think that's, like, I don't think that's a popular belief, right?
We'll see. I bet. Oh, that's bump!
Testo!
Peter can be quite a bit of an asshole. In a bad way. In a way that somehow makes you proud. Got a speed snail.
Peter also has the best
dog. Samo.
Best doggy award. It's a curly doodle schnitzel poo. What is that? I don't even know what it is. There's so many of them in New York.
I think he interrupts our practice.
2 berries up for gold. No queens, though. Can rod. I think you could do it.
I think this is pretty even. You're going to miss a J for the loss. I don't know how to deal. Oh, no, barely got kicked. That's going to be the game.
Oh, there it is. Yeah. There it is.
Don't go for it if you're not sure. That's Tiana's
thought. On Jay's. I've heard her say that many a time to you. Just don't do it. Just stop playing, Rob. Yeah, I can hear the slightest bit of echo.
Yeah, that was a little weird.
Maybe it's one of these. We gotta find it. It's one of them. Hello. No. Now it's gone. We ruined it. I don't know. I think it makes the game a little edgy, you know?
Oh, yeah.
Gives you a little angst.
I may have seen you miss some top berries.
It's my forte. It's definitely Sam's favorite thing that I've ever done on the cab.
Sam turn into a little bit of a salt bag when he misses top berries.
That's the only time that Sam is salty.
See, there's your berry runners missing top berries. Sam confirms it.
Sam confirms that I am a number one superstar. Thank you. There was one practice that Sam, we only have one Barry left, and it was a top Barry, and I was going for it, and Sam was like, oh, the game's over, as I was dropping it in. No, I fucking got it. And I was like, damn.
Thanks for confidence.
He fucking believes in me. I'm a fucking superstar. All right. That was the only one that I've ever gotten on command. Ooh. Fix the game. But don't. I love when that happens. Ooh, risky plays from Rod. I like that. Keep going. Hungry Rob. Well, no, that was Wyatt. I've never seen him that hungry. Wyatt's never hungry. This is rare, you guys. Someone get this boy a Soylent.
I think if he's not playing on his own team, he plays a little more aggressive.
Yeah, I just love when he yells surprise. That's, I feel like it's really important.
I love when he yells surprise and he misses. Or better yet, if he yells surprise and he dies. Oh, it's so glorious. Oh, alright, that's game. Alright. Chum on gold, Sam on blue.
Farewell, friends. I'm not playing, but oh my god, Sam with the baby. He's trying to hit Adelie, you guys. This is awful.
I'm great on that. I'm a great guest. We are here live at NYU Magnet Game Center. I'm here with Nolan Constantino. Nolan, say hello. Nolan, are we recording? Nolan, say hello. Nolan? 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 Nolan, please say hello.
And the game begins!
There it is. And Rod versus Mus.
We have Rod on blue. Sam on blue.
All right, they're getting up real high. They're going for those golden eggs. All right, I think we're gonna have an underdog story here.
Right, we have a champion on blue.
We do. We also have a baby here who is dancing quite a bit, and it might distract some of the players. I'm not sure. It's distracting me for sure.
A lot of the meta for this game is focus.
The baby just fell and is not taking it well. Just sprawled out, doesn't want to move, is being picked up against her will, and she's okay. Back to the game.
Just like how Goat has been picking up gates, really trying to secure some sort of security, and trying to really make sure that there's warriors going out for this full military attack.
Nolan, what is going on with this squirrel snail at the bottom? Talk to me about that.
The snail, if it goes into one direction, into one of those nets, that is a win objective. So right now, it's closer to blue. Mm-hmm. Now it's running away, much like
this baby is back and at it again. Still, you can see the baby's a little cautious to dance full out. I think a little trauma going on here. She's trying to see where she went wrong, where she fell. Oh, there's wires. Yeah, she's doing some detective work here.
Well, you know.
Oh, and she is moving and grooving as if nothing happened.
Well, you know what did happen? Gold won. And
gold
she was
won.
Doing a
I missed
dance.
It. I totally missed it. How did gold win, Nolan?
Gold won when they killed the blue queen.
Hell yeah. The blue queen, the sad queen. Game of Thrones taught us that power doesn't really.
There's no spoilers on this stream.
No content.
No spoilers on the stream.
I think people had a lot of problems with Dany's turn, the Mad Queen.
Let's talk about Lost.
Lost. I saw the first episode and the last episode of Lost. There's June, right? Michael. There's a dog. A polar bear. All right, here we go. We got the... Oh, and again, the baby falls really hard. And it's so sad. So sad. She's crying. But this is part of life, I think. When the adults have run
and
over.
And life continues, right?
All
much
right.
Like this next game.
This next game. Here
we
go.
A night map.
All right, military snail economic. Nolan, I've never seen this game before. Explain to a layman what's going on.
It's a 5v5.
Okay.
5 players versus 5 players. You want to win the game.
There's three ways.
There's
three ways. Military.
Military is when you kill the queen. Queen is the one that's flying up. Like that.
Okay. And how do you kill
her? You
want
to kill her 3 times. And how do you keep track? The eggs.
Right.
So you want to make sure that there's no more eggs. The second way to win, you want to bring that snail to one of these nets.
Right.
Depending on the color that you are.
You want it to bring it to your net, like your color net.
If you're gold, you're going to bring it to the gold net.
Beautiful.
The other way, which they're not doing because these are very savvy players, and they don't want to waste time, is to take these pink little berries
yes.
and bring it to your nest and fill it up. If you fill up your entire nest,
you've
then
got
you
the
win.
Win.
Yes. So you're really thinking about 3 ways to defend and also 3 ways to win.
Are you communicating with your teammates on which strategy you want, or is it just kind of like feeling it out as you go along?
You're definitely communicating. There's a lot of talk happening on their end. But, you know, you could try not to talk.
Mm-hmm.
You could try to be quiet.
That would be an interesting round of this game. A totally silent game. What do you think about that?
Like golf.
Yeah.
That's what I keep trying to make all games, like golf. That's how I enjoy playing Ticket to Ride.
Oh, I love Ticket to Ride.
Do you enjoy playing it with people talking?
If I like them, yeah.
I don't like playing with people who talk. So I enjoy silence.
All right. So,
what do you think is happening?
Okay. Let's see. Well, there's 2 berries in but I you know what? Yeah, in gold. Let's see if the queen. Oh, the snail's right there, but moving back. And how do you like move the snail? You like ride it?
Yep, you just jump on it and ride it back.
And then people are fighting you for it, right?
Yep, they're trying to kill you.
So everybody should go closer to the snail.
And that's kind of what's happening. There's a lot of activity happening around the blue net right now.
Right, and so it's like you either go for offense or defense. You know, it's like the queen. The queen's vulnerable.
Do you want to learn who the characters are? How they tell each other apart?
Yeah.
So you got checkers, skulls, the queen, ads, and stripes.
I cannot differentiate.
Are you? Don't wear your glasses.
Oh. Has anybody seen my glasses? I'm putting my glasses on.
You gotta put it on your head.
I'm nearsighted and farsighted.
Well, it's not on your head yet.
Okay, all right.
Put it on your head.
I got a real glasses stickler on the mic.
There you go. Nope, no, in front of your eyes, not behind you. Nope.
It's practically on there, okay?
Okay.
I don't like the way you feel in front of my face. Okay, all so... Right,
lift up the eye patch and...
All right. What about that scar I have? We are being interrupted by a curious fan. Alright, so what's happening right now is we have a curious Aussie asking Nolan a bunch of questions about Killer Queen. Nolan is being very considerate. There are other options as to who to get information from, but my co-host is being targeted. He's just such a nice guy. The problem is he doesn't know when to say no and when to like just be like, hey, buddy, I'm recording. My partner needs me. But he's pointing everything out. And he was explaining a lot to me, and I just feel like I've got left in the dust, listeners. Call in now, 410-253- 8555 and tell us what you think about this guy interrupting our session to ask a bunch of questions. All right, we got Blue. I think Blue's about to win. No, I think Blue's about to win. Maybe. I feel like I could have. I feel like I could have invested more time into games. It was always like a shame to enjoy games, but I have good hand-eye coordination and dexterity. Is that good for video games? I have good reaction time. I was really good. Oh, who won? Blue. Did they get in? Military. Oh. Yes, we are. Do you want to be a guest? You want to be a guest on our podcast?
It's not a podcast. This is a Twitch Live.
This is called this
American
Australian Life.
I 20 seconds ago learned how this game works, so that seems.
I also don't know.
He's learning on
it. Part of the fun is that I'm figuring it out as I go along.
He doesn't know either.
Here, let's get you on mic. Let's get you on microphone. You want to talk into the microphone?
Australia?
Good ear. Great. I get a lot of.
I said it first. I said the podcast is called This Australian Life.
Yeah.
There you go. All right, perfect.
I have a lot of people come from Lego. Where are you from in the UK?
Yeah. Americans are no good. Oh, I see. Your parents. Yes, if you could support us on GoFundMe. Yeah, this is our PA. This is our PA, Jessica. And you... Can I have a little bit of this?
This is the third match going on. This
all right,
is the
third match. Third and final?
Winner takes all, yep.
Winner
right
takes
now.
All.
They are playing in the dusk map right now. So, as you can see, there's three different maps. There's three different ways that it's laid out. The positions of the snails are differently. The positions of the nest is differently. The challenge here, if you're going to try to put the berries inside the nest, is that the...
Put the berry inside the nest!
The workers can only jump so high.
Right.
So in order to get these top ones, you have to really...
Does each player, Nolan, does each player have different abilities?
Yes, they do. Right.
Explain.
Now. So right now you have a little warrior, so uh-huh. That's a little sword, so that can kill these workers. The workers, they can't really fight anyone. So
they're just good at jumping and collecting?
Good at jumping. Yep.
Oh, Blue's going to win. Oh, it was so close.
They're very close.
What do you usually play as? Do you choose, or is it randomized?
No, you choose, depending on the position you are on the
uh-huh.
game.
And what have you played as? Multiple?
Oh, yeah. When you're like a... I'm like a jack of all trades. I'm the
you're a utility man.
No, I'm like Russell Westbrook.
You're like Scott Podsednik.
Of the
Chicago White Sox and the Seattle Mariners from like the 2000s. Excuse me? That's good wine. Okay, so do you... All right. Yeah, I'm foreign too. I'm an immigrant. All right. All right. He's got to go back to his Vegemite. So, is this being recorded?
Yes.
All right. So all the racist stuff I've said is gonna burn me. I'm not gonna get into political office. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Here we go.
Okay. And Blue has done it.
Blue has won.
Yes. Blue has done it again. Meet thy neighbors.
Oh, I could change it here.
Change what here?
You could change the names up there, which I forgot to do.
Oh, you were supposed to? Is that your responsibility?
I don't know how to update this
now. Is anybody watching this? Is anybody listening?
Right?
No, I forgot to do that.
Oh, jeez.
I forgot to save it. Nope.
Oh, no.
2-1, yeah.
Sorry. I'm looking at the gel on.
Verify the winner. That was a hell of a match, folks. I wish you were here to see it. That was intense.
Moose on gold.
And blue came back. You know, Nolan, blue came back. Nolan.
Blue's Clues did come back. It is a rebooted coming out.
I wanted to audition for Steve. I think I would have been a good host of that show. All right. We got two new teams.
Yep, yes we are. Right now is the intermediate.
What does that mean?
Yes.
So you type them in here.
Yep, got it. Gotcha.
Are you stressed out, Nolan, about keeping all this up?
Yeah, it's not in my contract.
Yeah, no, they're asking you to do more, and they're asking you to stay late hours and Saturdays.
Yeah, because I'm the son of Marv Albert.
Yes,
I feel like this
Nolan
is amazing.
Well, Marv, if you remember in the 90s, he had this big controversy where he bit a prostitute's back.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so I don't mean to bring up skeletons in your family's closet, but
No. This
I
is something
think
that
we
know. It's out in the public. We've all owned it. We've all learned from it.
And if we look over here, the baby might be doing some yoga poses, maybe some downward dog,
okay.
Or maybe just crawling. But the adults are trying to help the baby.
When you downward dog, do you crawl?
No.
Okay.
No.
Okay.
I don't. I'm not a goddamn baby. You know? I hate when anybody calls me a baby. I'm not a baby.
Well,
I'm a grown-ass man.
You cry, though.
But I cry as a vulnerable adult.
Your mouth is wide open when you cry.
That's true.
And here comes the cry of the game.
Cry of the century. The cry heard around the world. Orange just wants
gold.
Gold. Orange wants gold.
Orange wants gold.
Do like a funny voice. That's very good.
No, you brought your parrot.
Yeah, I brought my parrot.
Nice.
All right.
In a game full of bees, you brought a parrot. Okay.
Gold was not expecting blue to come back like that.
So right now, Moose is down one life.
Uh-huh.
As you can see, there's one egg down. So blue has a slight advantage. Rob is the queen on blue, and Moose is the queen on gold. Both veteran queens are very strong. And I think what's fun about something like tonight, they're going to be reckless. They're going to take some new chances. They're going to play some sloppy.
Yeah. Now, you called this the intermediate round. Why?
Oh, no. I was saying that there was like a little recess while the team changed over. This is not an intermediate round. If anything, this is the round that
the people have been waiting for.
This is the round that everyone's been looking forward to.
Okay. I got to pause you there. The baby is being spun around by a woman. Oh, then she's running away. She did not like that, and she just wants to get out of there. She feels like she's being kidnapped. I love being spun around by my dad would grab my arms and spin me, and I loved it. Loved every second of it, and I wish I could go back to that time. My dad is a fragile 62-year-old man.
Do you think that maybe it's a time for you to spin him around?
He's still a big guy. I don't think I could. I could probably spin a child.
You know what? There's a child over there.
Yeah, but that child doesn't want that.
I don't know.
This woman is very aggressive with that baby. The baby seems to be enjoying it, but it just feels like a lot. All right, let's go back to the match here.
Yes, we are.
Blue is...
Blue just killed him.
And blue won.
Yep. Not yet.
Oh, wow.
But now
that
he did.
Yeah, there you go. That seemed... I feel like snail is the way to go. No?
If you know how to... If you can't defend it, yeah, you should win. It's like Law 101.
Do you think there's a little bit of like guessing what the other team is going to do?
Yeah, absolutely.
Mm-hmm.
They obviously before the match, they all talk about what they want to check, what they want to focus on, and they say snail. I'm going to go for snail. They go for snail. When you wake up in the day, don't you like think about like a goal that you want to attack? Because you only have three goals in every
day. Yeah. Yeah, I have three goals every day. One is like a military goal, like I want to like attack or conquest.
Yeah,
you know
conquest.
Yeah, I read what's that guy's name? Tucker Max's book. All right, and then I have my snail goal, which is just basically to just get out of bed.
Slow and steady, yeah.
Slow and steady. Yeah. I want to take a shower. I want to brush my teeth.
Yeah, yeah.
I've stopped eating breakfast, to be honest.
The most important meal of the day?
Do you guys eat breakfast?
I do.
Yeah? What do you eat?
I eat oatmeal. What does the parrot eat? Ask the parrot.
Nice.
Wow. Strong beak.
I do sometimes. I do go for a bagel or like a bacon, egg, and cheese. Speaking of eggs, blue has two eggs, gold has one.
That means that.
That means that they are close.
That
I don't know.
Gold
what
died
mean?
Once.
Oh, I see. I get it now. Got it. Can you play any sound effects? Can you play like The Price is Right? Whenever you mess up. And then for my third goal each day, economic, is just...
Is that just money?
Try not to spend too much money. I've been spending a lot on smoothies lately.
Get a blender.
I have one. It's just, it's the convenience. There's a Jamaican place near me, like right around the corner. It's called Juicy Mama. And they have really good...
Just like that,
Blue has won.
Blue has won two games to zero.
That's it.
That should be it.
That should be it. That should be it.
That's it, right?
That should be it.
Nope. Oh, they should win okay. three?
You got to win three, really?
You know what? When this is the match of the night.
That's weird. Well, didn't the last one end 2-1?
No, I don't know what's...
Maybe it's like if you go up 2-0, you give the other team a chance to win three in a row. Makes no goddamn sense. What's this? What is this?
Oh, here we go. We're in dust map. This is the third match. This is for all the
marbles. Oh, I see. I see. Blue has won two matches.
Yes.
Got it.
But I guess they should be done. Or, you know what? They're going to play all three.
Let them play all three.
Let's see if they get like a win.
Let's see.
Zero.
Let's see if they get a win.
See if they get a win.
I love watching games because I want to see if a player can get a win.
Oh, what you drinking there, buddy?
This is Malbec.
First time drinking, right?
Yeah.
How old are you again?
21.
There you go.
21 as of last week.
Yeah, congratulations. Happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
You were born 1990?
1998. It's quick math.
Toy Story.
I'm so sorry, Toy Story.
And the story of this match is that these are two evenly matched teams. Except Gold.
So?
Gold is going.
Oh, Gold's got that snail. Blue needs to go down there quick and block it.
Oh,
and they did.
Look at that. They just
Blue is so good.
And okay. Now look at that. Entourage trying to escort him all the way back.
Where's that queen?
Where's their queen?
Are there two different queens?
Yes, there is.
Is one player a queen? No.
There's a gold queen and there's a blue queen. Everything else is a warrior.
Does each team have a queen?
Yep.
Like is the queen player operated or
yes.
Is it, okay. And what does the queen do? Just evade?
The queen can kill.
The queen can kill.
The queen also controls these gates. And these
can
gates
you kill a player?
Power. Yes.
So it can be like one player is eliminated and it's like 5 versus 4?
Yep.
Oh, no kidding. Mm-hmm.
So these gates, if they touch it, they change the color of it. And the players can go into it and get power.
The baby has fallen again. Sorry, Noah, I have to interrupt you here. This is the third fall today.
Hey, you know what? Remember walking itself.
Oh, and the baby hasn't learned its lesson. It is tough, yeah.
If I was a baby, I'd probably say, you know what? I notice people are carrying me all the time. Why am I walking?
Yeah. I went hiking the other day, upstate New York, and...
thanks for the invite. Yeah.
Sorry about that.
No, you're not.
How do I get myself out of this mess?
I don't know. Why don't you ask Sean Lotta?
And Chung Lotta.
Oh, look at gold going on.
Blue is so good at those last second. It's like you got to dedicate one player to just keep an eye out.
Yes, that's exactly the strategy.
Is it hard to move around the field? Is it hard to like jump up there?
Well, what do you think?
I don't know.
Does it look easy?
I guess not.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Look at all that blue. Focus on that corner. Really trying to protect their own.
I wonder what kind of player I would be in this game. What would be my strength? What's your strength in this game, you think?
I shoot the shots.
You shoot the shots?
Yeah.
What kind of... Like, at the queen? Or are you... Are you a berry man?
Oh, you gotta see this hefty boy, you know? You're a berry boy.
You're a berry boy.
Yeah.
But you said it was kind of the least useful of the three ways to win.
It's not the least useful.
It's just
win
the most
to win.
Time consuming.
It's yes, it does. It's a lot of repetition. But there is a certain satisfaction of getting away with it, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever murdered somebody?
And gotten away with it?
Yeah.
Yes, I have.
No, you haven't, because you just admitted to murder.
But I gave you no information.
Yeah, well, see, I killed people.
Uh-huh.
I got away with it. But I don't label it as murder or manslaughter or anything.
Well,
like that.
You just,
that's
you
what
just,
the government says.
You just admitted it.
No, I just said I killed people.
What did I say?
You murder.
Oh, I used the law term.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow.
All right, we're going to take a look.
Weren't you a lawyer?
I was. I got disbarred for killing somebody. All right.
You know what this reminds me of?
Donkey Kong. Remember
the great
original
book, the great book Donkey Kong?
Yeah, that you had to read in 10th grade. About one plumber's quest to save his woman.
Yeah.
The baby is coughing quite a bit. I don't know if something got in her system. Oh, she is
drunk
as a skunk.
Oh, look
We've
at that.
There.
So
okay.
Blue pulled the snail all the way back, but gold is still determined to bring it to the net. Very far away. But during the meantime, gold also transferred to a berry strategy, and they're trying to fill up their own nest, while blue is determined to just kill.
And we're clapping for an accomplishment by the baby, I believe. The baby is lifting up the water bottle. I mean, we're just rewarding her for anything at this point. I think she's had a hard day. Oh. She's
drinking
really putting her entire mouth on this water bottle, which is uncouth.
Oh.
Okay, how are you doing, Owen?
Gold is doing their best to try to get rid of all the berries.
Mm-hmm.
As you can see, there's no berries left on the field except for right up there.
I mean, gold is three berries away.
Yeah.
Where?
But the hardest thing to do
is get those
get
last
berries.
Remaining berries.
Like it's happened, there's great defense going on.
Mm-hmm.
And now Blue's going to try to steal that snail.
Steal the snail. I used to host a college radio show called Steal the Snail.
Did you?
Yeah.
Did you hide a snail on the quad?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you had to give clues?
I had to give clues, and whoever is able to steal it and bring it back to the dorm room gets one dinner in the dining hall with me. I used my... Oh! What was...
Gold killed the queen.
Killed the queen.
So just like that, gold gets one. So 2-1.
Wow. Don't leave him hanging. Don't leave your teammate hanging. That's the way to create discourse.
Richard on gold, Rod on blue.
Richard on gold, Rod on blue.
Oh, I'm in.
Yeah.
Okay. Rod on blue.
Do you want to meet us at Five Guys after your match? Huh? What do you want?
Shake Shack.
Oh, you don't eat red. That's fine. Why didn't you tell me that this was happening?
This doesn't affect you in any way.
Tonight it does.
Well,
I like watching you eat red beans. It's my thing, okay?
It's my thing, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Here at NYU, this is Mark, the cleaner again. Here. Okay, yes, sorry for the interruption. It's Richard versus Rod.
What's happening? Richard is gold and Rod is blue. The names are hockey stick.
Sorry.
Oh, never mind.
Well, Richard wins. Richard wins. Gold has a military victory.
I thought you were going to give them, like, all the wins.
Nah. It's us versus Richard. Richard is doing miracles right now, and he's in last life. But he got one where you're at. That's good, right? And he did something I would totally do. Not protect the person he should be protecting. I knew it was a bait, Richard. I trust in you. Such good sticks.
So let's see. Both queens in last life. Richard has one warrior versus two from Rob. And Richard is playing with fire, but he knows how to play with fire probably. Speed drone is looking at me. Found. Oh no, speed drone died. In exchange for a slow warrior. Probably a good thing. Maybe. Two warriors versus two warriors, and Richard has three. So does Jack Puppet. And now back to one. It appears that Ben is still living. Gold seems to have a little bit of advantage, but not much really. Oh, nice! By Richard. Richard seems to be in a pickle, although then Gold went into a weird position. Then Richard is wiped, and then Richard went into a really weird position. So, oh, that bump was great! A triple kill! Well, I'm not sure if that's a triple kill or something from the other side. Come on, tag right. Oh, you did it. Okay, Richard has one now. And Richard has managed to get two warriors out and kill two warriors. Something, right? And now Blue has the whole three warriors. No speed is there. Compared to zero speed also for Gold. Gold Snail is an advantage. But nothing that is really, really pressing the game. It looks like we will be going to a famine. We have two left. Oh, never mind. The famine was close, but no, it didn't happen. See Knight. Oh, whoa. Who won? I think it was Gold. Let's say it was Gold. Yeah, Rob seems to have the one. Such a slow opening. Sure opening for both. Richard, you're in last life again, and you have no warriors, and now the map is lost. You just got is that a shimmy, maybe? I'm not sure if that's a shimmy. So, pretty sure Gold won again, right? Yeah, I remember saying something along the lines of Richard suffering a little bit. But, what happens sometimes? Returning to the game, Richard seems to be doing fine right now, although Caster's curse. I'm sorry, Richard. I shouldn't be speaking again. Go to the next one. No. Oh, no. Return. Do something. It's so hard to, like, do stuff. Such an aggressive play by Richard. Oh, no. Keep going for the right gate. Ah, there you go. Now go to the middle point. Richard has stabilized, now Richard has a thousand hits. He has one warrior and almost a kill, but not really. Richard takes out one warrior and then there was a speed drone trying to run the snail, but quick reactions by Richard. Last life for Richard. It seems he will be going 3-0 probably. It's a speed snail. And that warrior seems to be doing God's work, really. Probably not enough. Caster's curse. I will say Caster's curse again. Gold wins. Great. 3.
Sam versus Moose?
I have no idea.
It's Sam versus Moose. Sam on gold. Sam on gold. Sam versus Moose.
Sam. Same Sam. And Moose.
Welcome, Richard. Welcome. Had the most fun today. We are anti New York City. We decided to have fun, and for that we are winners. Each queen is lost one. Sam's on the floor. Let me see. Look at these wide angles. That's gross. We're gonna be able to watch back us just cackling like fiends.
Yes.
Can you pull it back now? They have double speeds. Ooh, almost lost it. Gold's going for double speeds too. Let's see if they can make it happen. Cap'n. Sarah's itching for destruction. Do you see this? Ooh, boom. There's one. down. My curse is real.
My curse is real.
Curse, curse,
oh.
curse. I know. I love being able to hear myself when I speak. People think that's weird. That's probably why I talk so loud.
Nah, you're right. Not too loud. You're good. I'm the loud.
See, I don't know. I have part. Fun fact: I have partial hearing in my right ear. Wow, Sarah just got out of that. Holy shit. Every time I fucking kill her. I have partial hearing in my right ear, so I can't actually hear a lot, like, all the time.
That was an interesting interaction. Someone, like, let go of their tap and they bounce out of death.
V-tasto, V-tasto. You got Sam murking. That's the final kill. Congratulations. I don't know, I'm bad at this commentating stuff. It's mostly just
I think you'd be
so
better.
That it's not quiet.
Yeah, you're fine. You're better than you're better. You're just better.
I'm better.
Yeah.
I'm better. Oh my god. Three people are watching right now, hi friend.
Oh, my ears are sweating.
It's so fucking hot in here. Where is Natalie?
Probably. Oh, with Brian over there.
Oh my god, we haven't been recording this. Who won what?
Sam just. No, don't worry. Just do it again.
Okay. Sam won one. Okay.
Oh, you don't have to do. Okay.
And,
oh, you just like that? Okay, no, sorry.
So Moose already lost one. Sam's team today is missing beloved Shin Queen Austin. He's the connoisseur of Shimmy. So Shimmy God, we miss you. I hope you're having fun doing whatever you're doing. Very good, B-Long. Very, very good. Alright, coming around the mountain. One out, one. It is T. Tiana's gonna do some Tasto Destructo. She taps so fast. Gives her so much precision. Precision. She is filling in for turbo. I gotta stop talking about people because they just keep dying.
I died exactly that way.
Alright, let's talk about B-Long and then maybe he'll die. What? Oh, no. Fish B-Long. Tasto, mucho tasto. From Andrew Doughty. That's two for Sam, one for Moose. How was your day, Richard? What'd you do today?
I bought my sweatpants.
He bought his sweatpants. They're very sweaty. They're very pants. Like,
I'm not sweating yet.
It's fucking hot.
Ears.
I don't know how you're not sweating.
My ears.
So he bought sweatpants, and thus his ears are sweating. You heard it here first. More out of London.
Reebok.
What else did you do today?
I went to my tea thing, of course.
No fun in the sun. Today's the first truly warm day here in New York City. All right. Golds at the nip. Sarah goes down. So they have one. It's a speedy team. That's always fun. I think both teams are gunning for Exodia. We gave up on that, but B-Long gets the kill.
Oh.
shimmying to really be a positive Austin filling, but you know, we'll take it. Like, ooh, there it goes. That's 3-0 for Sam. Congratulations. Submit.
Oh, yeah, up again. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
We blame them.
Richard on gold, Sam on blue.
See you later, fam.
Sir D. All right, Rod on gold, Chum on blue.
There's nothing like free cookies. I'm telling you, man, nothing as good as free cookies. Wyatt to the booth. Wyatt, say hello to your fans.
Hello.
Wyatt, how do you feel about boxed wine? You want to share it with everybody?
It is tasty.
It's tasty. I'm having
boxed wine right now.
Yes. What variety are you enjoying this afternoon?
This particular variety is a Malbec.
Okay.
From a company called House Wine.
Okay.
I believe
a year? Do we have a year? Do we have a year?
I have no idea. I believe it's from South America. I have no idea.
Okay.
I knew it when I bought it, but I forgot about it.
Good. Cool. Wyatt has been bringing in the most delectable boxed wines. One queen for each, but blue is certainly dominating as far as this guy. No, it didn't work. Nice try, Rod. I don't know how to change these, dude. Oh no, I don't touch those things.
See if I put the notch.
Yeah, no, I don't want to do that. I'll break it.
Oh, that's not. Okay, the marker.
Aha!
Gold marker. Who won?
Blue. Boom, booted.
This one?
Oh yeah.
There you go.
Bam!
You know, this wine has like a hint of like soy sauce. Do you get that?
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know, Wyatt. That's a little racist, all right? I don't know about that.
It's a hint of soy sauce. Definitely.
Remember earlier when I asked you, do you smell that? I was referring to the wine, apparently. Alright, one queen down for Rod. What are these? This stuff? Aha! And very intrigued. I did not pay attention to any of this during coronation. More variations for gold! And then Blue is running that speedy boy now. Wow, domination there. Really, really impressive stuff from Rob. Oh my god, he's just, it's too good.
Congratulations.
How do you feel about them switching queens a million times? Like, would, if you were on that team, would you cry? Would you be upset?
I think suboptimal, but you know, they do what they want. I think in many ways they have met
in life. But just being queen and warrior, definitely, I feel that's definitely a bit of price. Because you can die, so warriors, when you sleep, when you eat, the time is a bit different. If you play a lot of queen, and you sweat warrior,
I agree with that, but I think the reason why it works for them in particular is because they have two very strong warriors and people who switch, but also Rob switches in the least, like, objecting, you know? So, like, it's not like you're stealing one of your best warriors to, like, queen at one point. You're swapping out your objective, and then when he is being an objective runner, it's just like...
I'm not sure that calculation works, right?
I think so. I think it works for... I think queen swaps only work if Rob is playing for you and he's swapping. Okay, like, for instance, if you had Pershawn, B-Wong, and Sam on a team, and they were swapping queens, at some point you're going to lose one of your speed warriors. For another one?
Sam's better queen than his warrior.
Exactly.
B-Wong and Pershawn are better warriors than their queens.
Do you think that, Rob is a better objective runner than he is queen?
I think BK and Drew tend to perform better on
as queens?
Rob, but Rob, on day map, when he's winning day map, he's actually pretty good.
Yeah, yes. But when he's not winning...
He can't really come back from behind, but when he's winning on day map, he's actually really good. He puts pressure on the side gate, it's like really fast, really hard, and it's actually very effective.
Oh shit, Gold might win one. You guys go, you go, Gold team! Yeah! Yeah! I believe... Jump! Ooh. Oh, this is Rob queening. That's why he's on last. Everybody take note. Rob's gonna die right now. Okay, guys. Are you ready? See, if I was on gold right now, I would just fuck it. Everyone kill Rob. It's the easiest thing to do. That Barry is 10 times more difficult than killing Rob. They could have won like 5 minutes ago. Oh, congratulations. So technically, Sam's team won everything.
Sam versus Chum for glory.
I mean...
No, Chum didn't get second. I'm joking. Sorry.
Thank you.
I don't actually know how to change these things. So, Sam's on gold. Sam is on blue.
Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Woo! Mm-hmm. Thank you. Yeah.